Thanks to Savage for asking, how do invuls work in Kill Team? I'll be using my Deathwatch veteran Space Wolf as an example, and he's got a defense characteristic of 3 with a save of 3+, but also a 4+ invuln save thanks to his Storm Shield. Each time a shooting attack is made against him, he can choose to use his normal save or his invulnerable save. Invulnerable save is used like a normal save, except it cannot be modified by any APX rules. In this example, the Melter Gun makes an attack with 4 dice. With an AP value of 2, the Space Wolf would have to lose 2 dice in the defense roll. If the Space Wolf chooses his invul save, he can now roll all 3 dice as the invul is not affected by the AP 2 rule. But he does have to use the invulnerable save value of 4+. Thanks again to Savage for sending in the question. If you've got a question, add it down below and I'll do my best to answer it in a 1-minute video.